Hi, I'm James Eales. I am the president of the Hull University Wheelchair Basketball Club for 2019-2020. I have been playing wheelchair basketball here for the past four seasons, so this is my fourth season with the team. I hadn't done any wheelchair basketball or parasport before I started. I started by doing a taster session in October 2016, not long after I joined the university. They said, would you like to keep on going? And I have never left. So I've been here ever since, where I've since been involved on the committee for 3 years, and I've also done a coaching qualification with the team as well, so I can help run the team as well.
My name's James Morris. I'm the founder, coach, the kind of everything man of wheelchair basketball here at Hull. I started the club 4 years ago, my second year at university. And what can I say? We've learned a lot. We've had a lot of players. We've had people all the way from people who can't read or speak, all the way up to people who are able-bodied just like me. And the main thing with wheelchair basketball is inclusivity. So we don't really classify it as a disabled sport. It's more of an inclusive sport. So the idea is that someone who doesn't use a wheelchair like myself is on completely equal footing with someone who uses a wheelchair permanently, or people who use crutches, or even maybe don't even have any legs.
So when I was first coming to university, I wasn't 100% sure on the idea of doing sport on a competitive level at university. There are certain preconceived notions of sport at unis, and I wasn't too sure about that. When I found the wheelchair basketball team, it just felt a lot more inclusive and more homely, friendly feeling. So I immediately was like, yeah, this is the place I want to be. And as I continued to get more involved, I wanted to help. I wanted to help run the club. I wanted to keep offering this sport to all the people within the university. And that meant slowly taking on positions of responsibility. So for 2 years, I became the club treasurer, helping us keep the club going and offering the sport to all the people that are out there. Then that led naturally into opportunities to help with coaching. I was luckily offered via campus sport the opportunity to do my coaching badge, so I could assist with coaching here and help run sessions. And now I've was elected as president to help lead the club through this year and hopefully set the foundations for the team to follow for next season.
I think a lot of people have preconceptions about disability, that it limits you or that it's maybe an issue, especially going into university. It can be quite scary for a lot of people with disabilities. But one thing I'm very proud of at the team is that we've actually managed to get a lot of people into employment. We've given people good life skills and we've made a lot of really good friends as well.
I'm Kerry. I joined wheelchair basketball because one of the other teammates, who is my friend on primary teaching, got me into it. He said it was really good, so I thought I'd give it a go. And it's actually pretty fun, nice group of people.
I'm Sarah. I am a first year zoology student. I've been playing about 6 months in basketball.
I'm Kelsey. I'm in second year psychology. I've been playing for about a month, I think.
Yeah, about a month. Well, my boyfriend's the coach. He convinced me, and yeah, I've been playing ever since. Yeah.
I used to play running game, but then, like, I don't know. I was recruited. They came and found me. And yeah. I was like, you've got to come.
Yeah.
I started doing it at the beginning of October, so about 2 months now. It's actually just changed my mental health massively because I suffer from depression and anxiety, and since doing it, it's totally flipped everything upside down. I feel a lot better health-wise and mentally, so yeah.
Well, I was an athlete for about 10 years until my health took a bit of a turn. So it's renewed my love of sport, being able to, give me best hobby ever, basically.
Pretty much the same story.
Yeah, the same story.
Well, it's just a really nice community here. They're all really friendly and supportive. Like, I've had a few problems over the past few months housing-wise, and they've all said they'd quite happily pitch in if I ever needed it. So they're just really nice people, and it's just a really fun sport to get into. Like, it's just a great sport, really.
Oh, definitely welcome. Like, there's no bad blood between any of us. We get on really well, like, instantly, as soon as we met everyone. It's been great. Yeah.